content over everything.
The church has failed you, and I apologize on their behalf. Some churches are not actually churches. They tag themselves as churches. But the body of Christ, the true body of Christ, feels the love and compassion of others.
Thing, blood. Hey, listen, bruv. It's done. It's done, brother. Do you understand? It's bruv. Whoever's the leaders and the whatnot and the whatnot. Hey, realest talks. It's done, blood. You man are a bunch of jokers, and jokers don't live long on this earth. You get me? And little jokers situation don't live long on this earth. Innit? You get me? And any government or any sort of Croydon council that are involved in their the cooneries, you understand? Yeah, that you are doing, blood. Fuck you as well, blood. You understand? Fuck Spack Nation 20 times, plus another one on top, 21. Don't know, HI, blood. Don't know, man. He's your place, man.
I'm not asking for you to end up in my tech, no. What I'm asking for you to do is not to walk away from God. Because this is not about God. God hasn't failed you, man has failed you.
It's Spack Nation is an occult movement. They're not there to help the young people, they're there to groom them and put them in a situation where the only option is crime. Do you understand?
Some noise, people. What? Let the youngest go. Let the youngest go.
So please, whatever you do, don't walk away from God. It's not what God has done wrong. It's man's filthy ways and filthy deeds that has brought you to this place. But I pray that the King of Glory will see you through this fight and for the body of God to come together and get it right. God bless you. Let the youngest go.